As you can probably imagine, we are feeling feeling completely violated. Our home has been searched and our privacy and identity completely exposed. Our names, photos and other personal information has been broadcast throughout the world. We are deeply distressed, as are our family and friends, and we are currently receiving medical care.